or praise and honor to Jesus Christ the Lord. This picture is in Piazza Venezia in Rome, and that's the monument to Vittorio Emanuele II, to the first king of Italy. But in any event, the good news I have for you today is that Jesus is alive and well, that he still works miracles and heals the sick. He is the same Jesus who had compassion on the hungry, the poor, and the infirm, and who has the power to do something about it. We can come to him to find remedy to our maladies and pray to him in all our needs. St. Paul tells us not to have anxiety over anything, but rather to bring our petitions with thanksgiving to the Lord. And that is precisely what we need to do. Then we will find out if we have the eyes to see that God always answers prayers. Of course, sometimes we do not like the answer, but he always heeds our pleas, and that's what is best for our salvation. Once I read in a meditation by Urs Hans von Balthasar, who said that when Jesus healed the woman with the flow of blood, the one that sneaked behind him and touched the tassel of his cloak, he allowed her to steal her healing from him so that he would in turn could steal her heart. And he did. Jesus desired to steal, he desires to steal your heart. And one of the ways is when we give him a chance to work miracles for us. When we place our faith in him and ask him for what we need, and we trust that he will provide. The challenge for us today is to bring our petitions before him, to pray for the needs we see around us, and to offer him our thanksgiving for all his benefits. And do not forget, Jesus is still alive, he is still on the throne of God, and he still loves you. Jesus, I trust in you.